trying to get so good on
what point of view is that she at?
She's at 60.
She has what for her defense?
Energy issue.
Yes, the Wako. Your Lincoln is at 30?
Yes.
We'll do your Lincoln.
Makes
sense. Team shirt time. 15 and the Titans at 4-1 against him.
A lot of terrain runs I need to make and not a lot of action. So if you have to use terrain.
What can you do?
Tendering. Because I make a lot of graves.
Best I can do is like smokes.
Yeah, that would be great.
Yeah. I got 4-3.
Alright, beginning game for JLA, TA, I will call.
I got 2 Underworld with a possible 3-4. Batman Ally and 2 Batman Ally.
Let's go Batman and then MP, I think. Which one does Ra's al Ghul have? Sorry.
Underworld.
Okay, let's go Underworld. See, you need to start leadership with Lincoln Rush. Nope. Golden Glider from a wild card, Batman Ally, TA.
Yeah.
Sidestep Necron, Harry Lincoln.
Do you have Optimus Security
Place?
Yes. Okay. Sidestep Batman. Necron will free. Generate a grave hindering marker under himself. And Batman has what power is he? 40 seconds. She has
enough water.
Besides that, Batman carrying a golden glider, black hand. Free and generate a grave hindering marker in his permanent range. Generate another golden glider. Batman will free generate a grave hindering marker in his square. Not your turn, lines of fire drawn through friendly characters through any grave hindering markers are blocked to save. So these guys don't have stealth, but their line of fire would be blocked if they were dead, I guess.
Yes, he has a CLR
G. I'm placing
double by plus wave, I would hand it to you.
Four squares, but then I have water as my as one of my objects and then 2 water. We'll have Ra's al Ghul carry the street power.
Started.
Oh,
Does Ra's al Ghul have stealth?
No. He has senses, mastermind, and
tools. Senses, mastermind, tools. Okay. You can mastermind anyone next to him. Sidestep Necron. No. Oh, TK Necron with Black Hammer. Free, generate a grave hindering marker within range and line of fire. I will generate it right here. Giant. Batman. Free, generate a grave hindering terrain marker in Batman's square. If there is already any friendly grave marker in his square, place him in any other square with any friendly grave marker.
Good!
Outwit with Batman.
Good.
Outwit with Mastermind, I'll make it mark. Black Hand has Perplex. When he uses it, he can target characters occupying or adjacent to any friendly grave terrain markers within some range of fire. Soul Perplex down with March's defense. Actually, I'll Perplex up Batman's attack. Black Hand will speed generator marker. Batman's speed. Black Hand can still generate a marker. Let's generate a marker in Necron Square.
Put it a roll for a roll power.
And Batman will flirt with Batman. Lincoln March. So after resolutions, he'll steal energy one, and because an opposing character is KO'd, when an opposing character is KO'd after resolutions, heal a friendly character with a Black Lantern core keyword 2 books, and I'll score an extra 25. No, Batman is not an assassin. Never mind. So second attack, I will go on... I'll attempt to go for the Court of Owls Assassin, I guess. So I will steal energy. Two.
Because he shares a cure with my secret.
Two for KOing someone, I will heal.
Yeah, basically. So, flex up range, break that, outwit,
Necron, One action, two actions. Necron will take a shot on
special if you have the dragon on him, but he's not. So, six them?
Yep. 12 on 18.
Is it?
It's 4. Genie, but he's already full up. Justice League from Batman. And she will hypersonic. When she makes a close attack, she may choose to target all adjacent opponents. So we have 12 on
16.
Yep. 5 and 17. Yep.
14 to 18.
And opposing your SKO, heal from the Black Lantern, keyword 2 click.
I'm gonna
occupy war adjacent from the grave, so I'll heal Black Lantern 2.
Blades at range.
Sidestep Batman here.
Yeah, 17.
4.
you a 12 to a 20, you're better.
We'll have the Port of Valve Assassin attempt to play Batman 10 on the 16th.
Yep.
Alright,
that's
fine. Let's roll willpower and Necron.
Got it.
Mine's real quick. The grave marker. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay.
Outweigh the senses on Talon.
Okay. It's true.
Alright, yeah. Oh, she also has shapeshifter.
Yeah, shapeshifter. And if you're the target, it's a plus one.
I will, in that case, I'll let her shape change. Flirt. Double targets on Talon and the Assassin.
16, 18?
Yep. Second attack. Draws and Talon. It's 17.
Oh, it's out of the strict. So, 22.
Two? Yep.
Okay. Oh, 60.
Resolution, so I'll heal 2 if he's still energy. And then I will heal him 2 because almost KO'd. And another 2 because almost KO'd. Sunset Batman.
Does he have his
damage power?
Oh, yeah, sorry. You got wooden blades, right?
Yes.
We'll swing and hold.
Yep. Full power Necron. Wait, special defense power. Batman will take a shot. 12 to 19.
Necron